We're not so much keeping track of time, we're keeping track of lives and screens, yes.
Hello.
Two different ones for me because they're like completely different games. Ocarina of Time and then Street Fighter 3 Strikes. I don't know why it took me a second to cover up that. You never would have guessed I played Street Fighter.
Oh, no.
Honestly, for me to pick one favorite game is pretty difficult. I'm a big fan of Mass Effect though. I'm wearing a Mass Effect shirt. So I guess I'll go with Mass Effect today.
And seven.
Thank you.
I never really regularly played a whole lot. D&D I've definitely played the longest and the most. I've done Mech Warrior, which is the tabletop battle tech, or this is called Mech Warrior now, I guess. I've also done Shadowrun, Vampire the Masquerade. I made a couple of my own. Honestly,
this is super nerdy.
Oh, this is the first I've heard of this. Okay, let's hear it. Well, no, what did you make here?
Hold on. Alright, this is weird.
I made, off the top of my head, I can think of two games I made my own. I can think of three. For tabletop, I made one that was very similar to Mech Warrior. Only it was like completely different mechanics and all that, but it was basically kind of a lot of fighting, so it's awesome. I also made a card game based off of like pirate battle, like pirate ships and all that. I started off, which was actually inspired by a level from the ancient scratchy game on Super Nintendo. But I think that inspired me to make a card game. And the last one, I made a tabletop version of Dragon Ball Z.
And Jared, would you be willing to set any of these up at the tabletop gaming room sometime this weekend?
No, I can't do this stuff anymore.
But you can make your own crappy versions and we can laugh at you.
I have not played version 4 yet.
I'm
I played 3.5 very extensively. I actually really like 3.5 in the lower levels. Once you have to get past like level 7, like characters get so overpowered, all these different magical abilities that are teleporting all over the place, and it's ridiculous and over the top. But I haven't had a chance to play D&D 4th edition, but I really want to. We never actually did an official show, but when Adam was working in the back of Game Attack, and I was working in my office, he was doing his work stuff, we pretty much did improv scenes right there just through our conversation.
We really were extremely leveling. We only had each other. So the only thing you could do was improv comedy.
So, yeah, improv I would love to, but it's in the works.
What do you want?
This is to Chad James.
Oh, God.
Finish the sentence. You
won't. Hello there.
How you doing?
All right. Here's my question. Back in the day, before the internet was around, magazines is what every gamer went to get the best on tips and news and everything about gaming. What is your favorite type of video game magazine when they came out or still is available?
Nintendo Power, the first thing I went to was the codes in the back.
I didn't think Nintendo Power was going to be a lion.
think mine was GamePro, but that one was the one.
Yeah,
GamePro.
Back in the day, PSM.
Yeah.
I don't know why I like PSM so much. I think it has to do with
demo disc.
Yeah.
There was a cartoonist and illustrator. His name is Adam Warren, and he just drew scantily clad women in every magazine. And I didn't read any of those magazines. I just looked at the pictures. And I don't remember why it was good, but I remember those pictures.
I think I know the one you're talking about. Yes.
For me, my brother and I had to share a lot of stuff growing up, so he always got the magazine subscriptions. I would listen to TV, and so he was done with them, and I would also just listen to Power and Dollar Coasters, which he beat me up for. I have a scar right here.
Ooh.
Just kidding. But yeah, it isn't the Power Union for me.
Okay.
There you go.
What about you?
Me?
Yeah.
Does anybody remember a magazine called Game Fan?
Yeah, I never had it, but I know of the magazine, yeah.
Yep. I actually had two of them. There was another one I had, but it got lost in the mix somewhere. Thank you.
I also read Highlights for Kids.
Thanks, Yves. All right, now I'm about to get my game on. I'm ready to prove myself my worthiness. We're going to the Iron Man of Gaming. This cannot be any more.
Oh,
there he is.
Oh,
there he is. He's making his first run.
I lost my regular SGC man. The excitement went out the second that one dude finally beat it.
How's it going?
It's going good.
Alright, this is it. About to get my game on. We're starting with the game again. Is that the first game?
Yep, that's the one that's up, so we're just going to do it first.
Alright.
If you have any particular preference, we can do...
Good luck, man.
Thanks. I just finished, actually. But thanks.
Alright, if you know anything about the rules, you're right here.
What do we do?
So if you have any questions...
I know everybody's gone through.
You know where you're going to
go now.
Or are we
going to post that? Just want to clarify this. This is two lives that are on display there.
I actually included three lives.
Okay.
Yeah, you're only doing the first chapter, three lives.
Right,
for every live you have after the completion of the level, you get bonus points.
What were the controls?
This is to fire. Just hold it down to fire, and then I believe it's B. Switches your player.
No, no. Source tree. Left hand. He dots. Left. Wait for it. Now. Release!
Ah!
Alright. Still good.
It's actually quite good.
Alright. Go away. Hazard training as well as single light training. I'm just hit them all. Right now, this is kind of like my single light training. Stay over the plate.
I'm going to do crazy.
I'm lucky if I can get 800,000. The boss does have to trick up his sleeves.
So he's a swap white. Green, black, and white. He's a double damage to him. He's a dark color.
Take out his green on the side there. Sword.
Okay, so I'm going to dodge him.
First one. Barry's still holding on.
Gonna yes, I got one. Just press the A button and run.
Yep.
Hello, okay.
Okay.
Single player match. So basically, you're only going to complete the first two sections.
Yeah, I could have got some tape there, but that takes too much time. 12 seconds off the car.
Alright, so first section, 1422, and 1.
I want to hit the controller and just put the time.
Whatever, and just. I think you said just when. Still on.
Boom!
I love that.
We got another quagmire. Oh man, if I was still playing the demo, I'd be interrupted so bad. But the time went. You got it. Yeah. Since it was another
super splendor.
Yeah, something like the Kill the Wii on here. Seriously, he sounds like you are running
shit out balls.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah.
Still holding on nicely. I'm just gonna do this one.
Right trigger or right button, either one works. Fires that. They have like how many shots of whatever color you want.
What's your number by
the way? Other than that,
get any money off of
the economy.
So far, going to come back 5 a.m. In the morning, going to come back, look at the scores. Hopefully, I'll make it to the second tier. Wish me luck. In this case, it'll be a pre recording, so. Yeah, it'll
be game over. Like, if it goes to continue, he's done.
Yeah, it's just the two lives, that's it.
Yeah. Two lives?
Three lives.
Three lives? Yeah. I love Ikaruga. I love all that.